The draws of the round of 64 in the 49th edition of the Stanbic Uganda Cup have been held today at the FUFA head offices in Mengo. The top Uganda 15 clubs have landed lower division clubs with fixtures slated to be played from this month 27th.
Ajibe Lions, they're based in the 5th Division of the Northern Region, comes from Padar.
The defending champions, Buru FC, will start its title defense away to Buganda Region Club, Sparks Soccer Club. Vipers SC will face Bujumbura United away in Hoima. Among the list of other fixtures, 10-time winners, Kesses FC vist KJT with Express FC challenging Buganda Region side, Kajas United away.
The winner has 50 million, the runner-up 25 million, the semi-finalists, the low 45 million, these are two. Quarter-finalists, they are four, each one 6 million. Round of 16, 3 million, these are 8 teams. And round of 32, each one is having 2 million. And these are the 16 teams we are talking about. In addition to the 33 teams that have progressed from the preliminary round, these teams, they are going to receive 33 teams are going to receive kits. These are the teams which have progressed from the preliminary round. Each team will have a kit. The final of this competition will be played in on behalf of FUFA, on behalf of Football Fraternity in Uganda, we thank Stanbic Uganda Bank, Kansai Classroom for their investment, and we look forward to having an exciting season. Here we are having two pots. We have pot A and we have pot B. In Port A, we have the 15 clubs from Uganda Premier League. We also have the 16 clubs in the FUFA Big League. In Port B, we have 33 teams. These are the teams which have progressed from the preliminary round. The first draw we are going to take, we are going to take one team from one port to come and join port A, so that we have 32. This one is having 33 and this one is having 31. The first draw we are going to have a team picked from port B to come and join port A.
Very much. As Stanbic Bank Uganda, we are super excited for the next season, which started off today. And we have realized that soccer is one of those things that unites us, you know, as a country. It brings various people from all walks of life and unites them. So we are really excited. And I can reemphasize that our commitment to this tournament is for the long haul. And we will always be here and remain committed to being part of this competition.
180 million shillings will be shared by the teams in the competition, with the winners set to walk home with 50 million shillings. This year's final will be hosted at Akibua Stadium in Lila District, with the winner representing Uganda in the CAF Confederation Cup.
Except for the draws.